Amigos de Paréntesis, estamos con Sofi de Sony y ella nos va a hablar un poquito del nuevo smartwatch que la marca pues está presentando. Es en realidad la tercera generación de este reloj inteligente. Sofi, what can you tell us about the new smartwatch?
Yes. So like you said, it's a new smartwatch. It's a smartwatch 2, so it's actually the third generation smartwatch we are having. You can see here it has a transflective LCD display, so it's very easy to see all the information even in direct sunlight. If I press the power button, you can go into the menu and you can see all the different applications that I have downloaded. We have about 300 applications on Google Play. You still want to have your phone, you want to watch movie on your phone, you want to go on the internet, but some of the actions you can do directly from the watch. For example, if we go into the menu and I choose the phone book, you can see here that I have my whole phone book, I have my favorites and my call log. But what I can also do is checking, of course, my email. So if I take, for example, this one, it's possible to read the whole email on your watch. The same with SMSs. Gmail works, Facebook, of course. And this watch is water resistant, so you can wear it in the rain, you can in the shower, wash your hands, no problem. And this is the smartwatch 2 with NFC as well, of course, if you want to pair it easily with an NFC-enabled Android device. It will come by the end of September. In some of the markets.
You can change the stripe, right? Yes. How many stripes do you have?
We will come with two stripes. You have the silicone black, and this one is the metallic black. And we will sell four colors in silicone, pink, turquoise, yellow, and purple. And we will have two leather straps. We're gonna have leather brown and leather black. But it's 24 millimeter pin, so you can use actually whatever watch band you want. If you want to have your favorite watch band, it's possible to put it.
Amigos, esto es el nuevo smartwatch, el smartwatch 2 que presentó Sony. Ya saben, la propuesta está interesante. Como los productos que están presentando ahora, parte de lo interesante es que es resistente al agua, se pueden bañar con él, echarse un chapuzón leve en la alberca y pues lavarse las manos sin ningún problema. No pesa nada, es un poco más grande que la versión anterior y bueno, muy, muy personalizable porque pueden tener, como ya lo dijo Sofi, diferentes tipos de bandas. Seguimos en el boot de Sony. Yo soy Benjamín Ortega. No se despeguen de paréntesis.com.